start by taking the jack mackerel, 3 cups of the old-fashioned oats, add 6 tablespoons of the vegetable oil. Mash it all up and stir it together. Empty container of almond milk, just leaving this bottom part intact. Then we're gonna put this inside the bottom here and we're gonna pop it in the freezer. And there you have it.